Okay, what we've done here, we've finished constructing it. Now we're gonna have to launch it. But we can't launch it because it's got no gas. It needs some ice. I know a really good source of ice. Hydrogen tank is not working. Is it the only one? Yep, anyway. Okay. The hydrogen tank. Be able to cut this thing. Here's a battery. Can we recharge them? Can turn this off. Hydrominer. Connected to this, and we can get all the hydrogen we want and battery. But that doesn't matter right now. Connect up. Boom. The oxygen tank up too, really. But that doesn't matter. Recharge the batteries a little, that's okay. Actually, we can fill. The medium containers. Fill the medium containers up with ice. Fill that up with ice. The hydrogen container is full. Turn that off. Turn that on. Turn that on. Turn that on. Unlock. And we have ourselves. Hydrogen-powered mining ship. The first thing we're going to go for is we're going to go for the platinum. We're going platinum. Uranium's a little closer. But platinum? Boy, do I want platinum. I'm gonna save before I do this. Save, we're gonna save us. H minor gambit. This may not work. This may go end terribly. One thing I'm worried about is the electrons. I don't have many electrons. I should, yeah. No, change of plan. Let's go uranium first. Change of plan. Uranium's closer. And if I get some, uranium, then I know I can always pump more electricity into the whole system. Thrusters off. Just cruising. I have two small thrusters pushing in, but that's okay. Will this work? Should have attached it for longer, but to recharge the batteries would get more. But it's okay. Easy to fly past and say, ah, oh, there's uranium there, but okay. Right, so... yes, uranium on the surface. That's cool. I'm gonna have to burrow in to get it. Made a voyage, but it's working pretty good. never actually, I've piloted this when it's empty, and it's very good, handles really well, but how full does it get before it becomes impossible to handle? Can I fill it all the way up? Yeah, it's a little more difficult to handle. It's okay. Oh, we've used up half our height. No, we're just below 75%. That's okay. see, the distance you travel isn't that important, really, because most of the distance you travel is going to be traveled like this, not using up any hydrogen. So we're halfway done. The next thing is you've got to be able to slow down. We've gone out and mine the uranium. Can we slow down and maneuver and deliver the uranium? We'll see that in the next exciting episode.